Leo beatbox, Leo feet hot. That nigga running like a track star, right out them Reeboxes. No more.
The following is a gauntlet match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two superstars will start in the ring. When one superstar is eliminated, a new superstar enters. Eliminations can occur by pinfall, submission, or disqualification. The match continues until one superstar remains, and that superstar will be declared the winner!
Chelsea Green is here.
And I think she wants to speak to the manager.
And from Victoria, British Columbia, Canada, Chelsea Green.
Chelsea Green won many major titles from independent promotions, but now is one of the top names in WWE.
And Michael, she's pretty much annoyed every general manager she's ever encountered along the way, too.
Maybe after Chelsea gets the win tonight, the general manager will finally recognize her talents.
Representing the iconic duo from Lagos, Nigeria, Donna Evans.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Let's set the stage here tonight. Several superstars competing in this gauntlet match. The rules are this. Two superstars will start. Whoever wins this match will move on to face the next challenger. The winner of that match will face the next challenger and so on until all participants have competed and there is a decisive winner of the gauntlet match.
Damn.
What a counter by Chelsea.
She hit the corner hard.
Answering back. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Hey, you can't do that.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road. What a barrage of stomps.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Gauntlet matches are as daunting as they sound. Corey, what does a superstar have to keep in mind to get through this?
You need to think about the current matchup, not the one at the end. The match in front of them is the most important because losing this match means they lose everything.
She adjusts it. Is it enough here? She kicks out with authority.
Just power out.
Uh-oh.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight. She avoids the attack completely.
The high risk just...
think they're getting out of Hell's Gate.
Think again, Corey.
Wow.
Oh, a neck breaker. Chelsea must be phased after this string of action.
Chelsea now just trying to survive.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that.
Right to the leg.
Chelsea on the receiving end. Power slam. Looking for a high risk move. From the top rope.
This felt trouble for Chelsea.
That's all. It's over. She's out. Chelsea Green couldn't go the distance.
Yeah, but we still have three more entrants in the wings.
Now we've got Roxanne Perez jumping into this gauntlet.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, what a drop kick.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Drop kick! And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me? Somehow, someway, these superstars are still fighting on.
If this continues, someone will fade. This can't go much longer.
Roxanne is being overwhelmed.
Roxanne's having trouble assessing the situation.
What a barrage of stops.
You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Is it enough? The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Got the leg.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
Oh, there's the old stump pulling leg snap.
Well, that's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Spear!
Roxanne's got to dig deep now.
Cover! And it's the end of this line for Perez. No longer a part of this gauntlet.
They are out. Here.
And after this, two more entrants to go. All right, Liv Morgan is headed into this gauntlet.
Shoulder tackle.
From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Rana.
This is just brute power. Release German.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
And she's stunned in the corner.
The corner, psycho drop kick.
It is absolutely deafening in the building right now.
All the momentum's against Morgan now.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Suicide! Tornado DDT!
That was nuts. That's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Clear the announce desk.
What a...
Off the... Oh, man. I know the people want tables, but isn't this kind of too far?
Throws her back in from ringside.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Phenomenal forearm. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Here comes a throwback.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Yeah.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
No! Ooh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
My goodness, I think I heard something break on that crash landing. Dominator!
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Headed to the top rope.
Up high.
Oh, strong impact.
Not exactly what she planned to have happen to her during this match, but she knows what kind of fight she's in now. That is, if she can remember where she is.
She shouldn't have had to plan for this, Corey. This has gotten way out of hand.
Unique pinning combination.
No, she kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Spear!
Man, earth-shattering.
Lives in a terrible predicament.
Cover! Two! Wow, just barely making it out.
Liv Morgan showed what she's made of there with a really impressive kickout.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. Spear!
That was vicious. How do you come back from that?
There's two! Scores the elimination, and Liv is gone from this gauntlet match.
This has been an odyssey, and now it comes down to the final entrant.
No slowing down Rhea Ripley now as she makes her entrance into this gauntlet match.
Can't escape this pressure.
Ripley needs to be resourceful. Find an opening.
Speed and precision.
Practically never-ending blows. Coming at full force here. Jeez.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
I can hardly hear myself think. They're bringing the house down tonight. This is unbelievable.
Uh-oh.
She misses the mark. Enabled to counter. And that failed to hit the mark.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Slam. Good night.
You can feel the WWE Universe reverberating off every corner in this building. What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there. From the middle rope.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Uh-oh. Face first in the turnbuckle. Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Rhea was just a step behind there. This is
awkward, guys.
Not quite sure that's the word I'd use, but nonetheless. Over and over.
That got bad real quick.
To the midsection, pump handle applied.
This is going to be bad.
Board buster!
Power bomb!
Oh, knee to the face!
Taken down by the neck. Seated bionic elbow.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Moonsault ever.
I agree.
Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Things look dire for Rhea. Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
But Ripley still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
How's that for a counter. Ripley gets her back.
Isolating their opponent's arm and all.
And a series of vicious stomps.
Game plan here.
Lion!
Oh, wait a second!
Maybe not! Roll up! And a kick out at two!
What a match! Oh my goodness!
Uh-oh! Improving a bit slippery for him there.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Ripley has her sights set on her opponent now.
There's a shoulder tackle. Going to fly through the air once again with yet another shoulder tackle. Going to finish this sequence up with a big slam. And that could be a step towards overcoming Rhea late in this match.
If Rhea wanted a battle, she's got one right here tonight.
Fillet your chest.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Corner, shotgun drop kick. Breaking up with a savage.
Rhea Ripley setting up her opponent. Here it comes.
There's the riptide. I think Ripley can end this.
For the win. Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
I'm mounting. And hammering away. Ripley is headed up top. From the top. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Springboard dropkick. Lifting them up, relative ease, followed up with a discus punch.
Locking up the legs.
Ah, cloverleaf!
So much torque on the back.
Cloverleaf stretch.
Producing a trampling. Oh, look at this. This is not going to be nice.
What is happening here?
Headbutt, headbutt, headbutt. Over and over.
That got bad real quick.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. And now Rhea is in a compromised position.
A full court press being applied to Ripley. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Superman punch in the corner.
That has to be the end right there.
Try to end it. Eliminated. And we have a winner.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, Donna Evans!
Took a whole lot to get through that gauntlet match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
Feeling just don't stop in there. Niggas try to hate on us. Ain't worried about a thing.